Hello healers, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. Today you have the love message of the day that I have all the way throughout February and Valentine season, and I hope this helps you out in some way. It's just a simple message from only one card, but it's a message of love for yourself and others, and I hope it helps you out in some way. If you want to have my details or the details of the cards I use, if you want to support this channel, I'm always grateful that you're here, and I hope it helps you out really in some way. All the details will be below on the description. Leave me a comment if it helps you out, okay? Today, your beautiful card is this lovely here, Flourish, and I'm gonna read about it for you. The Lotus Flower Fairy tells you to learn from experience and shed your inner light on any unclear areas of your life or those of others. From dirty mud, beautiful flowers emerge. We can liken mud to the trials of life, to the things that have hurt us, but also ultimately shaped us and helped us to grow into the people we are today. From pain comes growth, and this growth can inspire others who are going through similar discomfort. The Lotus Flower Fairy comes to say that you have a wealth of experience that can be used to help others. When we learn from the past and from painful experiences, we can truly and fully flourish into beautiful beings who shine from the inside. You are a beautiful flower born of the lessons of the past. If you're going through a tough time right now, this fairy reminds you that you're receiving life's spiritual ingredients with which to grow and flourish. This card also tells you that a lotus flower and a rose can't be compared, for every flower is unique and beautiful. And the sense goes for us humans. We each have special talents and skills, and no one can be as good as being you as you are. The fairies know this only too well. So celebrate the wonderful person you've become and continue to flourish, precious one. I hope this helps you out in some way, and if it does, let me know. Leave me a comment. You know I'm always happy to hear from you. I hope you have a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks for watching.